start the Hunger Stadium, entertainment area that is going to start very soon that will benefit from it. The Master Steel company, which is helping us in the construction sector, is already benefiting from this. But at the same time, the Agachiriro, which is promoting the SMEs, is also benefiting directly from this substation. So this is really a part of making sure that not only the people are getting electricity, but we are also making sure that there is operational efficiency. The losses now, we are reducing it by 1% every year. And right now we are at 19%. And we want to keep actually reducing that kind of loss. One way to reduce the losses is by having a substation like this one here, which is close to the people and which is providing the right amount of the energy that is needed.
Installing this the Hunger substations, we are getting only the problem for the power fluctuations. Mm. Is that like in the day, couple of times power is going for like 5 seconds, 10 seconds, and it's coming back. So that is the losing our productions and line processing lines. We are making the losses. And after the installing this Hunger substations, we are not getting any power fluctuations. It is constantly is coming. So it is improving our production capacities and the services. Yes, and still is the cost of this.
Muri washobora kubura kuva mu gitondo kugera nimugoroba cyangwa ukabura nka saa saba ugasanga abantu baritaye kubera ko nta muriro waba guhagije cyangwa se ukaza ari akaburaho nka fazi imwe cyangwa se zikaza ari zifiye na eshatu ariko ubona ari umuriro muke cyane ku buryo utabasha guhagurutsa imashini ku buryo busanzwe ariko ubu kugeza ubu iminsi ishize urumva nta kibazo turongera kugira cy'umuriro umuriro dufite ubu ngubu urakora neza nta kibazo twongeye kugira.